1928, and the first talking cereal leaves Kellogg's for breakfast tables everywhere. Kellogg's Rice Krispies. Those crisp little grains of toasted rice are on their way to making a hit with families throughout Britain. Even Teddy loved that famous snack, Crackle and Pop. 60 years on, and they're still a huge favorite. To celebrate Rice Krispies' Diamond Jubilee, here's a great present. A model of the original Kellogg's van, free.